I'm convinced that the current spread of belief in magic and the occult is part of mental illness. broken minds.